And the high price is also fueling some people's creative juices as well. Tonight, one man says he has a solution to these outrageous prices. News 5's Brian Hamrick is live with more. And Brian, is it true that he actually fills up just once a month?
Yeah, right, once a month, and that's if he's driving a lot. It could be less than that. Now, his car looks like any other car out there, but it's what that car is doing that's making it so attractive.
Dave Gardner's Jetta is just like any other, except just one difference.
The longest I've gone between gas station stops was, I think, 1,700 miles.
Make that one big difference.
So you were able to go 1,700 miles on one tank of gas.
That's right.
1,700 miles per tank, and that's not even the most surprising part.
And how much does it cost you per gallon?
Well, I get that for free.
Fuel for free. So what's the secret? It's in the trunk.
Just in here is the tank that I add my waste vegetable oil.
This conversion kit that allows his ordinary Jetta to switch from using diesel to vegetable oil, new or even used oil, and he gets that for free from the French fryer at the company cafeteria.
That's waste vegetable oil that the cafeteria would otherwise be throwing away.
This is when we first caught up with Dave in 2005. In those years, he says there have been no unusual mechanical problems.
As happy now when we did this story a couple of years ago as you were then?
Absolutely.
Running on vegetable oil and giving new meaning to garden variety vehicle.
Now, Gardner says the real reason he likes to drive this using the vegetable oil is that it's so environmentally friendly. Now, the cost of this kit would be $995, and you can find more about this on grease.com. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5, where the news comes first.